Azerbaijan state oil firm has today launched a new offshore stationary platform number 6 at Bulla-deniz field. SOCAR President Ravnak Abdullayev and other senior managers of the company attended the launch ceremony. Ravnak Abdullayev first met with employees working here and congratulated them on the opening of the platform. The project of the platform, whose construction started in 2014, was developed by SOCAR's Oil and Gas Research and Design Institute. The construction work on the first launch complex was carried out by the Oil and Gas Construction Trust. The platform, which is designed for draining one searching and three operation wells, was installed at a depth of 1920 meters in the sea. The total area of the platform, consisting of residential and production sections, is 5.350 square meters. A helicopter landing pad, 10 berths, and 4 squadrons were installed here. The platform was provided with 3 stationary lifting cranes of 428 tons of loading capacity, 3 rescue boats for 42 people, 9 rescue rafts for 10 people, biological water treatment plant, seawater desalination plant, ventilation, heating and cooling, and fire extinguishing systems, control and measurement devices, as well as other necessary equipment.